in Boston, which means you're a Patriots fan.
Big time.
You better be.
Yep.
You got to go home at some point. You better be a big Patriots fan. I love a good Boston accent. Did you have to lose yours for this show?
You know, my parents don't have them. They were born in New Jersey and Pennsylvania, so they don't have them. But I did a movie called The Makeover where I had to have a very thick Boston accent. And I passed my medal by calling in to 98.5 The Sports Hub after a Patriots game. My friend and I came up with a question that would get me on the air, and it did.
Wow.
And so I called up and I was like, if I pass this test, I'm ready to play this role with this accent. So I called up The Sports Hub and I go, hey guys, yeah, first time caller, long time listener. This is Marty from Medford. And, you know, I thought Josh McDaniels called a wicked good game. And I was wondering if you think he's heir apparent to Belichick. And I was, thank you.
Wild applause.
A little. And it was, there was like this pause there. And I'm like, oh, they just busted me. They think I'm a prank caller. And then they went into like a 10-minute conversation on it. And I called my friend up and I was like, how did it sound? And he literally couldn't speak. He was crying, laughing.
Oh my God.
Made it. Thank you.